Electricity is a set of physical phenomena associated with the presence and flow of electric charge. Electricity gives a wide variety of well-known effects, such as lightning, static electricity, electromagnetic conduction, and the flow of electrical current. In addition, electricity permits the creation and reception of electromagnetic radiation, such as radio waves.
Con los terroristas.
Electricity is the movement of charged atomic particles called electrons. Moving electrons create the drama and power of a lightning strike. They also light up your room when you flip the switch. A battery is a chemical device designed to create the force needed to move electrons. Conductors, usually metals like copper, provide a path for the electrons to flow on. Electrons have a negative charge. They travel out of the minus end of the battery and are attracted to the plus end. Touch a metal conductor to each end of a battery and electrons begin to flow from minus to plus. Flowing electrons are called current. Current is measured in amperes. The force moving the electrons is voltage and is measured in volts. Never connect a short wire from the minus to plus on any battery. This is called a short circuit. The conductor gets hot, you might burn yourself, and the battery quickly loses energy. The path that an electric current follows is called a circuit. This circuit has a light bulb in it. To move electricity through the bulb, we complete the circuit by touching the metal wire to each end of the battery. The wire does not get hot because the light bulb reduces the current flowing in this circuit. Electric energy changes to light energy. Slowing things down, we can see that once the circuit is complete, an electric current appears, flowing from the minus end of the battery toward the plus end. Look closely at the side of a typical AA battery and you will find a capital letter V or the word volts, preceded by a number, usually 1.5. Voltage, or volts, is a measure of the force moving the electrons. It is safe to touch an AA battery because 1.5 volts is a low voltage, not enough to give you a shock. High voltage is dangerous. Never experiment with anything that plugs into a wall outlet. Another important quantity related to electricity is current. Measured in amperes, current tells us the rate that electrons are flowing at. Ampere is often abbreviated to amps. Electrons are very tiny. 1 amp means that this many electrons flow through the circuit per second. That's 624 with 16 zeros, a huge number. 1 ampere is the current flowing through a typical flashlight.
Static electricity is an excess of electric charge trapped on the surface of an object. The charge remains until it is allowed to escape to an object with a weaker or opposite electric charge, such as the ground, by means of an electric current or electrical discharge. Static electricity is named in contrast with current electricity, which flows through wires or other conductions and transmit energy.
This is an example of how static electricity works. Rubbing a glass rod with a silk cloth causes the rod to acquire a positive charge. When this rod is touched to aluminum foil spheres, the rod shares some of its positive charge with the spheres. The rod and spheres then repel each other, as do the two spheres if they are brought together. Rubbing a plastic rod with a wool cloth causes the rod to acquire a negative charge. When this rod is touched to aluminum foil spheres, the rod shares some of its negative charge with the spheres. The rod and spheres then repel each other, as do the two spheres when brought together. When a positive sphere is brought near a negative sphere, the two will attract each other.
Baby, don't be shy. I know you're feeling me, cause you're giving me the eye, and I don't wanna play around. Baby, watch me move. Check this, let's make a scene. Don't leave me waiting longer. Why you wanna make me long for you? Move it, baby, over here, so we can set it off.
We can get down to the DJ sound. Feeling so good.
いや、なんでだろう。こなたはいつもパソコンの前に座ってるから、体に変な電波溜まってんじゃないの？でも本当冬は嫌ですよね。人の手とか触っても、バチッとなることあるらしいわよ。もしかして二人って本当は仲悪いって、どんだっけ。何やってんの？いや、もう一遍見たくて。よー。
You're so fine. Gotta be the finest thing that I've seen in my life.
Look at you, look at you. Be my sweetie, be my honey tonight. Look at you, look at you. Be my sweetie, be my honey tonight. 'Cause you're beautiful.